In the past 4 years, working day and night, President Jimmy Carter has hammered out America's first energy program, deregulated airlines and trucking, broke through to an agreement at Camp David. He cut down on federal employees and paperwork, strengthened NATO, brought real help to America's cities, increased our defense capabilities, and kept this nation at peace. And he's not finished yet. President Carter.